To replace the hub cable using an easy set, you'll require a TX20 wrench, the hub cable easy set, article number 8573, side cutters, some grease, a 10mm wrench, a 15mm wrench, and an 8mm socket. A broken hub cable is easily identifiable. Pulling the one end of the cable will cause the gears to be shifted as expected, whereas pulling the other end will have no effect. A visual check can also be performed by simply removing the zip ties and inspecting the hub cable underneath the concertina tubing. The hub cable is a wearable component and should be replaced every 8 to 10,000 kilometers as a precautionary measure. Start by removing all axleplate screws along with the axleplate itself. It may be necessary to hold the axleplate steady with the 10mm wrench. Lift the cable guides and remove the hub cable assembly. Use the 8mm socket to shift the speed hub into 8th gear. Rotate the hexagonal peg anticlockwise to the bed stop and then count 6 clicks clockwise to locate gear 8. We are now ready to fit the new hub cable easy set. Ensure both hub cable ends are the same length. It is equally important to ensure that the correct side of the cable pulley is facing outwards. In this position, the groove of the cable pulley should be in the position between 9 and 10 o'clock. The concertina tubes can now be drawn back and the zip tie removed. Insert the cable guides back into their respective positions in the axle ring, with the long nylon end directed upwards. Fill the gaps with grease and replace the axle plate in the original position. Tighten the axle plate screws in a cross formation to ensure even torque. Check the smooth function of the new hub cable by pulling each cable end alternately through all 13 indexed clicks. Mount the wheel back into the frame, ensuring the axle plate is correctly seated. Close the quick release skewer or tighten the axle nuts to secure it in place. Connecting the male and female bayonet connectors finishes the task. Be sure to hold the bayonets over the screw heads to avoid the need for excessive force. If necessary, the cable tension can be corrected using the two barrel adjusters. Correct cable tension should leave approximately 2 to 3mm of play in the twist shifter. This ensures clearly defined indexing whilst shifting. For further information, visit us online at www.rohloff.de or refer to your local bike shop. We thank you for your interest.